The forecast showed large waves, so I went to center, but when I got there, it looked like a washing machine. And when I tried to paddle out, I just got pounded, so I decided to head to Hanlon's, where the lays were mellower. The waves weren't big, but it gave me the opportunity to get some really nice long rides.